So here you have to provide a message or information about your commit. For example, I will firstly press I in keyboard to go to the editable mode, and then I will just type my first commit. Now after adding your message, press Ctrl and C in your keyboard and then type colon QA exclamation mark and then press enter. Okay.